This ain't cool. Shots fired at a fucking concert. Somebody's down. We're running from this concert. There was a high output. They're still shooting. There's a high output rifle shooting from the Mandalay Bay into the crowd. Shots are still being fired. We're running, everybody's running out. We went back to my hotel. 911's being called right now by myself. You can hear shots are still being fired. And that's not fun. It's not fucking cool. We were rushing back into the hotel. This ain't good.
Shonda Bennett is a blackjack dealer. She had two players at her table when the shots started.
You could hear the gunshots outside.
She says she put the cover on her table and then hid underneath. And then people started running into her casino.
Some of the girls ran out into the chaos. They ran out of the front door.
Some of the people you work with.
Yeah.
Excuse me, bro. I'm trying to find a staircase around here to go up to.
Yeah, the stairs all the way to the far right.
They told us they wouldn't go up.
They wouldn't let you guys go up?
Yeah, apparently my tower's not in that area. I'm at 808. Is that? I like how this fucking security knows their emergency exits. It's not working.
What happened?
So that was from earlier.
We don't know if they're gonna be in there. Yeah. We got a better chance of running. Don't run with the crowd. Don't run with the crowd. Stay away from the crowd. A lot of people. Why go inside? They're trapped if you go inside. You don't know where to go.
Over now, and now we're running across the street, and we hear shots coming from like Hooters, MGM area, over there. There were shots coming from over there, and there were shots going from Mandalay Bay.
This way,
I'm literally under a fucking vehicle in the parking lot. These gunmen are apparently shooting out in the street. People are running. We're hiding. We're trying to get out.
That's all right?
Nah, dude. We're in a Hooters casino. There's a fucking shooter going on. People are running everywhere, trying to get to my room.
Hey, is it all right to get into a casino?
Take cover inside.
But I'm seeing people coming in with bullet wounds in their bodies. There's people with busted knees. Everything, like, it was just horrible. There's blood everywhere. You have people hiding under the tables of the casino, like literally in the pit. Normally, like, I don't know if you've ever gambled before, but you know nobody can come in the middle of the pit. We had people everywhere. They were back near the cage with us. So the door that we go in to, like, count our money, we had them in there with us. They were back in the employee dining room. They were everywhere. They were in hallways. They were everywhere.
How many people do you think? I mean, did you see?
How many people? I saw at least 400 people. How many wounded people? It was at least 70 wounded people. I mean, we had Metro all out in the front. There were people, there were bodies in the front of the casino that was just laying there. People that ran from the venue, they just died right there.
They're just pulling so many bodies out of that Hooters. I don't know if people are dead. I don't know if they're just injured. They just keep on pulling them out, though.
So what else did you do? So you hid under your table for a while. Then you got up. Then you heard the gunshots. And you got back down on the floor.
I got back down on the floor, and then this is when people are still running in. Like, this lasted for a good 20 to 25 minutes. It had to. It probably was longer than that, but the amount of people that was running in was all night.
Go local. Here comes another ambulance. Two, dude. Look at this, Ben. Three. Oh my God, dude, look at this, Ben. Three more just pulled up. Bringing the stretcher out right away. All of them, every single one. Here comes another one. Here comes another one. Three more. Here comes another one. 12, 13. 13 ambulances. Yeah, I don't know, Ben. They got another fire truck pulling up.
Yeah, so it definitely happened. And the news doesn't know about it yet.
That's a hazmat truck. That one with the lights on the back and the door open on the side. That's a hazmat truck.
Patrol PD-201.
PD-201.
We have an influx of returning ambulances and rigs for transport. The casualty collection point at the Boulevard and Tropicana is clear. Is there any other casualty collection point they need to respond to?
Sources again saying that it was at least two people armed with high power weapons, and they were firing them in rapid succession. And now we have that evidence, and we're hearing exactly what those officers have described. Now we're waiting.
Patrol 316, I need Officer Jeff Beal, 16270, to check in with the command post, please.
VP number 16270, need to check in with the command post.
These are the heroes. These are the heroes.
Control strike team 22. Is there a need for a strike team and force protection team anywhere else at this time? Gunshot wound victims at Reno and Giles.
Copy. Is there anybody that can hear us at Reno?
Control, I state the affirmative, folks. I don't know if we get any other reports that we haven't received anything here yet.
I was thinking the Howard Johnson, and I was outside reporting on Facebook Live, and they ended up kicking me off their property. They're like, you can't be here.
We're clearing the child, we can't, and we're headed to the dude
on your road. And I'm like, I'm trying to show.
Control 374. Can you report active shooter on 4th floor of Mandalay Bay? We don't think it's correct, but can we confirm it for FD to make sure it's our detectives and not an active shooter?
Okay, is there a unit in Mandalay Bay that can advise this code 4 on the 4th floor?
Seven are conducting a sweep of the casino floor that they just entered.
Copy,
okay.
Mandalay.
Mandalay. Control 374, just need that confirmation that it's code 4 on the 4th floor of Mandalay Bay for FD.
We're checking with Delta Georgia Dispatch has the neighbor unit. They do believe there is another suspect on the fourth floor. We haven't heard anything further about an active shooter, but nobody just wants to.
Here with me in front of Hooters. Is there anywhere specific that they're needed?
I haven't got any information on Hooters. Is there any unit on channel that needed someone at Hooters?
No, 717, on that Hooters, I have FBI SWAT out here with me, and I'll get if they're needed elsewhere.
Okay, copy. Is FBI SWAT needed at any other location of ICE? Any units on channel 2, any evacs? If you can check those evacs in Thomas and Matt, you need to enter Office Winston. Thomas and Matt, enter Office Winston.
We can't cross right now, we still gotta do a bunch of stuff. Just making sure you stay away from over here.
Control 222.
I love someone to chew some gum and throw a gum wrapper over there.
I need a strike team to come in 84A into the Route 91 lot.
I'm working on one from the staging region, am I?
Okay.
22, we're right across the street from that lot. We have a police section 8 with us. We can get out. Copy, 22, San Juan.
If there's a unit that can be around South Valley, the six security is calling and saying they have one detained saying that he was involved in this. The negative weapons were found on him.
Control 105, what's that location?
I need to charge my phone in my car right now. That's why
it's South Valley.
Bodies just everywhere.